Hey guys, today we're going to be reacting to JoJo Siwa's karma until something bad happens. Let's go.